Tonight, KOMU 8 News showed you what would happen if an EF5 tornado hit Columbia. Tomorrow night at 10, we'll show you if this city is ready.
The hospitals are in a fairly close geographic location, and so I think that's a hazard that we realize.
What we saw in Joplin is total destruction. I don't know of any city, county, or any type area that is prepared for that type of tornado.
Find out what plans are in place to keep you safe Tuesday on KOMU 8 News at 10.